That was a huge block. Saros was screened in front. And Smith comes flying out and makes a big-time block.
Bertuzzi looks to the middle. Pass deflected by Nyquist. Off the post! That was tipped on the way in. Kept in by Dante Fabre. McDonough had to bring it back to neutral territory. Now he's under pressure. It's stolen away by Nylander. He comes in on a breakaway. Saved by Saros! The rebound back towards the net. Feeds O'Reilly. Can't kick it over to his stick blade. And back comes Matthews. Two on one if they hurry. Marner back to Matthews. Saved by Saros! Penalty call coming up.
He just slid that. Saros kicked that right back to the middle.
Good job by Smith to protect the house for that rebound. Now Tavares in there. Tavares to Matthews. Score! Matthews fed Nylander. And that deadly Toronto power play connects. 1-0.
Like power play, the talent, they get in the zone. And just the way that they move the puck and the individual skill. Got the work ethic too. Look at that pass. Just sitting over there waiting for it. Look at the no-look pass. And Nylander just waiting, winds up right in the inside of that. You talk about those two, they've been doing all the right things if you look at it analytically, but sometimes the eye test is just a little off sometimes. Find a way to break through. Phil's missed a couple good chances already, and Yossi's got to get his game on track. He's always such an impact player.
O'Reilly turns, fires, scores!
Power play goal to tie the game. This is massive. Watch Yossi. I was just talking about Yossi. Gets the coverage. This opens up space for O'Reilly. That lane to the net. He attacks him. I'm not sure if he fans on this a little bit. But you can see Samsonov's leg was up. He wasn't expecting that to go on the ice.
See that high-end skill that the Maple Leafs have. Got a lot of pucks in the scoring territory. Here comes Gregor down the middle. Butt off by Saros. Another big save. Ties him with Shea Weber for fourth place all time in Predators assists. Of course, number one is Roman Josi. He added to his career total, now at 447. He leads all Predators. Orchestrating with Domi. Cross-ice feed. Deflected by Tomasino. Nyes back to Klingberg. Nyes opened up, waiting for the pass. Klingberg hits the move. Got a man open down low. Floated in front. Loose puck. They score! The defenseman Giordano snuck down, and that puck leaked to the backside.
And he's all alone. Look at the net front traffic right here. In front of that, there's two guys. They've got possession. Now this is Saros gets a piece of that one. And it just, that's a good play by Kampf right there. He's got the back, but he was battling with Barry. But that takes Barry, both defensemen on that side. And Giordano gets lost.
Barry comes over to the right point. Nashville overloads that side. Forsberg's the lone man. Waits, shoots, tip, score! It's O'Reilly again. Two power play goals for number 90. And we're all tied up again.
Haunting his former team, the Toronto Maple Leafs, here tonight on the power play. Finally, the guys get it in. They get it set up. You can see the Leafs stationary. Watch the movement. O'Reilly's in the slot. Fades off to the side of the net. And Forsberg delivers a perfect. They think he's shooting. They're trying to block the shot. And look at the traffic in front of the net.
We had a chance to talk with assistant coach Todd Richards.
Thanks, Willie. Yeah, I asked Coach Richards what he wanted to see out of this guy, the guys this third period. He said he wants to see them manage the puck. He feels like Toronto is really looking for the home run play.
Giordano is just going to skate the final seconds out. So each team will get a point here. And for the first time this season, we're going to 3-on-3. Yusuf Karsten, who hasn't gotten a lot of ice time late in the game, he'll be with Forsberg and Josi. So the all-important first faceoff. And here we go, 3-on-3, and Parson and Winkin. Josi and Forsberg. Matthews chips a pass to himself, stolen back by Novak. Evangelista and Novak coming in. Evangelista cuts to the middle, drops it off Josi. Josi shot, score!